getting near the big old tires. Got to drop off the Jeep. Sad day for him. Yeah, I wasn't going to at first, and then all of a sudden. Yeah, what? Private property since when?
People are gonna be like, what the hell's a Ridgeline out here for?
Okay, we're here. We gotta take out the fuses for the four-wheel drive so you can actually spin your wheels without the computer jumping in on you. Because you don't want that. You don't want to get stuck for no reason. So you gotta pull out these two right here. You can grip them.
There we go.
That one. That one. And that for the VSA traction control. You don't want that while you're gonna be rallying, so. Get this. And just so you know, when you do that, you're gonna have lights like crazy. But it's okay. It's totally worth it. So let's get after this thing.
Is that mountain road?
I think, I don't know.
Something like this.
Here's the map. But we're not gonna stop and look at it.
We're gonna go this way.
That was a hell of a lot easier than last time.
That's where we got stuck last time, is on that one. We're gonna see if we can make that today.
You're not making it up there.
That is straight up. Alright, so we're going to be hitting some sand over here. I'm trying to get up. I think it kind of goes up over that direction over there, over yonder. Are you kidding me right now?
So this is what we just came up. It's a little steeper than I thought it was, but Ridgeline's kind of impressive. Ridgeline's kind of impressive. Ridgeline's kind of impressive.
Mm-hmm.
Can you come this way a little bit more? Straighten up. You're good. You still hitting?
Oh, you're not gonna make it then.
You're on the rock. Almost. Turn a little bit that way. Right there. Doesn't quite have it.
Damn.
You kicked the shit out of that rock though.
That old guy, you're gonna kill me.
Well, if your Jeep wouldn't have broke down. Yeah.
Okay, so right now we are, where are we at? What is this? Right above Johnny's Hot Tub.
Right above Johnny's Hot Tub.
So the transmission or clutches or whatever started getting kind of hot. We could smell it, right? So burning up some oil there. So we're gonna take it easy. That is one thing I will say that's a little frustrating is that gets hot so fast. So that you got to take a break, let it cool off for a little bit. So other than that, I'm very impressed with the performance. Jeep guy over here is actually very impressed too.
It's better than I thought it would be. A lot better and a lot further than I imagined we could make it.
There you go.
We have found the limit today, Travis.
Yeah.
We made it all the way to the V-notch in a Honda Ridgeline. I'm not gonna lie, I'm impressed. These guys over here are probably like, what is a Honda Ridgeline doing up here? Why are they here? They don't belong here. Okay, well now we gotta air up. Gotta air up these tires here. Had a great day. Outperformed, I think, most people's expectations, definitely mine. Hey, what? Oh yeah. Need to have that with this. So I got this at AutoZone for like $30, maybe $40. So you should get it because these things work.
I could get one little like.
Yeah. I think it ended up doing really good. All right, hope you guys enjoyed the episode, and like, share, subscribe, do all that good stuff.